New federal charges for a man accused of killing a Kimberly police officer.
The U.S. Attorney's Office says Preston Johnson now faces charges of being a felon in possession of a firearm. Johnson is accused of killing Officer Nick O'Rear last month. His preliminary hearing is set for this Thursday. Johnson has a lengthy criminal record, with Coleman County officials filing a motion to revoke bond on pending charges from last year.